When you open your eyes in the morning, what do you expect to see? As you go through your day experiencing the media, foods you eat, clothes you wear, places you go, your family, friends, and business associates, do you realize that you are experiencing life through the lens of your perception? Perception is the process of organizing, identifying, and interpreting what comes through your five senses to help you understand and navigate the rules, norms, and values of your society. Perception includes your beliefs about education, age, work, religion, money, everything. Perception is learned from your environment as a child and continues to change as you grow. Now let's take it a step further. Everyone has their own perception. Yes, perception is personal. Even in very close families, no one shares the exact same perception due to individual free will and outside influences. So, as we meet others, especially from diverse cultures, we must make room for the reality that belongs to them if we are to work, live, and play together. It is unreasonable to think that we should communicate only with people exactly like us. We live in a global marketplace. Again, perception is personal, and you take you wherever you go. But so does everyone else. So when you encounter other viewpoints, do not judge the individual based on your perception, but seek the common ground you share and move forward to understand and hopefully make your shared space a better place. I'm P.S. Perkins, and that's my word.